So again, sometimes we read about somebody or hear about somebody who has made a great difference in the world in their own lifetime, who have done so much good. Maybe a writer, a philosopher, a missionary, a doctor, a politician. And they have really made a difference. And it's natural that we should ask ourselves, what difference do I make? What difference have I made? And in today's gospel, we can find maybe the beginning of an answer. In today's gospel, Jesus presents himself as a sower who goes out every morning to sow the seed of goodness, of justice, and of peace, the seed of the kingdom. Jesus is a tireless sower and a very generous one. But Jesus is not sowing in a field. He is sowing in the heart of the human person. Jesus awakens the noble part of the heart, the generous, the loving part. And he challenges our selfishness, our mediocrity. The seed that Jesus offers is a stimulus, a motivation to grow a little every day as a human being and as a Christian. And we could ask ourselves, how do I respond? How does my heart respond to this seed which Jesus offers? And this is only the beginning. Because when we are touched by the seed, by the word of God, we too become sowers. Jesus gives each one a sack of seed at the beginning of the new day. Kind thoughts and good deeds, words of friendship and forgiveness. And he sends us out to sow. Nothing we do or say is indifferent. And at the end of the day, we can come back to him with an empty sack and tell him how we have done. And ask for the grace to go out again tomorrow to sow again. And we need not worry. Jesus is the sower. We are just the helpers. May God bless you. Have a great Sunday.